have used the PointCab 4Revit elements to place and position levels, walls, windows, doors, openings, or pillars. On the other hand, we can use the 3D model lines function to adopt 3D coordinates for any Revit element from the point cloud. We will now use it to place and position wooden beams. For comparable elements such as steel beams, supports or pipes, we can use the function in exactly the same way. The checkbox chain should be disabled. We have already opened the panoramic view of the desired space in PointCab. The 4CAD and Measure 3D points must be enabled. In the panoramic views, we can use the mouse wheel or plus minus keys to adjust the accuracy of the display. We measure in model lines using 2 points in each case. We move the section in the window by pressing the mouse wheel or arrow keys. For each of the points, we select a certain point of our beam. We then select the standard tools in Revit, add structure, beams, via click points. To create the beams, we click on our model lines. Initially, the model line is in the middle of the beams. We therefore have to use the tool alignment to assign and correct the edge of each beam to our model line. In the next work step, we would be able to use the standard functions of Revit to blend or merge our beams with one another and with the walls. And that's it. This is how we use 3D model lines to measure in any CAD elements with absolute precision. To do so, we do not import the point cloud into Revit. All elements of positioning and placing any element can be found in the videos Marker and model lines.